back in another video, starting where we left off, guys. This is, Days Gone, Part 3. Stop eating all my cheesy fries.
My bad. We're addicted.
Can't stop, man.
You didn't have any more.
You go faster and faster.
Wait, fuel. Fuel's the best idea. Mm-hmm. What, mate?
I'm gonna back up to you next.
Grab the fuel, Mike.
Maybe we'll need longer than ice cream bread.
No, no. Just buy coffee now.
So these men, you know what we can show
them. Seems kind of personal. Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules of stealing, raping, and murdering.
To make my eyes water now.
What, coffin?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, St. Joe. Isn't
that Popeye's foot got him? If it don't dry, it'll keep coffin, it'll keep it wet.
Sorry about that, guys.
Who's that part of the coffin? I will throat tickle if I get it.
I'm gonna bring bike in, guys.
I said, man.
Hey, Blazer, I found some shit for your arm.
What the freak? Guys?
Holy crap, dude. Come here. Hey. More of our worms did it. Shit. More of our worms turned to a beetle.
Run your goddamn head off. Let me see that.
We did it, buddy. We turned real worms to beetles.
Okay, come
on. You know what the beetles gonna do? We're gonna punch them, little worms.
Deep. I'll be better, man.
worm.
I'm gonna make meds. Just in case.
Be a doctor.
Not funny.
That's right. That's what the king said. The jokes are fucked up.
Guys, if you see my driving on GTA, yeah, I'm terrible.
Watch yourself. Getting better.
Jesus Christ.
That's where it hails out.
The motorcycle, I'll be dead in 2 seconds. Then I put up Mike's name, and he loses money.
Yeah, every time he dies, he goes to the hospital, it costs me money. Every time he gets arrested, I lose my money. Ammo.
And money.
Double money.
Oh, Bert!
Double win, bro.
Like I'm stupid enough to fall for that. Was it me? Medicine, awesome. Ooh, a new gun. I'm almost out of ammo already.
No way.
Yeah, I know. Sucky. Moving on. Looks like I found Ash's boomstick.
Guys, comment if you know what movie it is, and comment if you know what game.
I know he's on a movie and a game.
And a TV show. Technically. I didn't know that you told me something. You told me something, huh?
Hey guys, if you're ever driving a car and you need gas, I figured out a way to carry gas. When you throw gas, it stays in place. So you don't ever throw it on top of the car, and it's staying in the place.
He's here somewhere.
Well, you're just dumb. Oh my gosh, look, I was on 3 health. Mike, I was on 3 pieces of health.
You know what?
Yeah.
Did you have any, normal spreader med kits or anything?
I had med kits. But now I only have one.
One time done. That's what I was at.
That's a brand new motorcycle?
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker.
Okay guys, this one looks like the strongest. But I have no bullet. So we're gonna keep a hold on that. Look for bullets. If we can find any. Madison.
Bunker. Yes, yes. Here it is.
And also, medicine time. I'm full of medicine, Mike.
What?
This is actually cool, Mike. Okay, now time to die.
Mm-hmm.
No, literally. I got a bat. Now who wants to get backed?
What do they got here? Clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. It's like Luther says, we're here about to call it Monday.
Bon bev, real fast.
What's that, real fast?
I'm going to bed for a real fast.
Alright, not coming, guys. See you tomorrow.
Not yet, Mike. Not yet. On the game. Not really going to bed. Yeah, Mike, this is definitely, Mike, a copy of The Last of Us.
Not a copy, the same people made it, so. The graphics are close to the same, but not exactly.
It's the exact.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, I just like this
same details, same everything.
Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
Let her go, didn't you?
And guess what?
Yes, I let her go.
You know what's crazy? Because The Last of Us, it has a certain logo, and this doesn't have the logo.
Something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out.
Yeah, there's a certain logo, but this one has a different logo.
Jesus, all right, let's see what the hell this is talking about.
The Charizard.
Right.
I see
smoke from the campfire. Some bitch. No, goddamn it, loser. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of you. It's just I'm going to the store crazy. I'll take care of you. Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
Well, I want to go back up. Okay, then if it's killing you, why did you stay here again?
Is it safer than
what's up there? I can fix this. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I have restored your radio uplink. Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John. Radio free warning is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages. No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. That might be an ambush camp.
Find find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Who's man? You were right. They set up one of the railroad tracks. Kill every one of these sons of bitches.
Now, if it was the zombie apocalypse, be my best idea. Go on a train, get it start up, and just go with a whole bunch of food.
Douglas?
Okay.
You don't
know
zombie jump on a train,
okay? No. I have full of minutes to go.
It's right there!
Or should not.
Boozer, it's Doc. Squad of camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain. I should have been there. To help me.
Thank you.
Rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. Ride north as soon as your army pulls. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the
outside.
Rest up. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
So he wants me to go north.
We'll get my brother. Yeah, alright, we'll.
Okay, yeah, I'll just go backwards the whole way.
Okay.
Sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on?
A man come in, drunk, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Then he said his box got a red tank on it. He was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
If I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start shooting.
Okay guys, we're gonna end it right here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe, leave a thumbs up, and bye!